You good? All right, team's getting ready to get on the buses and head out to Portland, and I'm with Peter Papa George, junior transfer, coming off the best game of your career thus far with Long Beach State, 8 big points in the tournament championship game. Talk about what that game was like for you.
It was just exciting to be able to contribute. We're having such a special year so far, and you know, we still have a lot more to do, but anything I could do to help this team and to just add on to the legacy these seniors have done, you know, it's a bonus.
Talk about how exciting it was post-game, the reaction of everybody, the charging of the floor by all the fans.
Well, we knew it was a big deal to get to the NCAA tournament. Obviously, it's what every kid dreams of when they play basketball. But just knowing how much the seniors wanted this and needed this, it just kind of added that much more excitement to it. And when it all happened and reality set in, it's just been unbelievable, and we're really looking forward to this weekend.
What's the last couple of days been like, just preparation as you get ready to go to Portland and take on New Mexico?
It's been a lot of excitement. We've been trying to keep everything the same, not try to change anything up. It's been working for us so far. But I mean, it's just everybody has just a excitement to them, just an edge to them. We just can't wait to get up there and get on the floor and start playing.
Good luck against the Lobos.
Thank you.